name is Lorenzo Earl. I go by Zo. I teach STL Swag at Dance 401 Studios. For a minute it was looking like I didn't know one of those guys. Looking for a special lady to save me. Maybe I'll never be satisfied. Had a couple bad looks and a couple dimes. I actually started back dancing when I was in St. Louis, Missouri, actually. Then I got booked for the Universal Soul Circus tour. And I was on a tour with a good friend of mine, Jeremy Green. And he suggested that I move to Atlanta. He thinks that was a good look. And with me at the time, looking up to him as him being a mentor to me, I was like, sure, why not? So I just made the move to came to Atlanta. And ever since then, it's just been moving. Probably the Dance 411 is the hunger and the passion that I personally have for teaching. I actually grew that hunger from being at my hometown, once again, in St. Louis. And a mentor, Anthony Ray Williams, from St. Louis, also was a huge majority of the reason why I have the hunger the way that I have, because of the way that he trains people. Luckily, being here is an outlet for me because I can take a blank canvas and paint pictures using talented dancers. So, with me moving, making the choice to move to Atlanta, I came in, networked, and then I got a class. And then since then, I've just been going hard. I've been told specifically not to let up on nobody. So therefore, that's why I'm just on board full speed. Cody's class, taking Sean class, taking Sakina class, taking Kiki's class. And the reason why it was so memorable to me is because all these people that I named are originally from Atlanta. So they have like that home-raised sauce of Atlanta. And taking those people classes is very beneficial. And I feel like I learned a lot.
Go, turn, sky, go, swim, 10. Why you so hard to find? And you thought I took one step, I took two, that.
Ah, dancers can expect a challenge, training, crazy musicality, for sure. And I aim for people to actually leave class like they learned something. Not just more so like, oh yeah, I was doing blah, 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 and they didn't really learn anything. So I really like it when people
breathe on love. He says, I just got by you. It goes boom, 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 boom. Go, 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 go. I just got to find you and go, 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 go.
For a minute it was looking like I didn't know one of those guys. Looking for a special lady to save me. Maybe I'll never be satisfied. So hard to find.
I thought I took one step, I took two back. I'm not even close this time, and that's a fact. All I know is that we be the perfect match. So where you at, love? I just gotta find you, yeah. I wanna know, your name, Why you gotta be anonymous? I gotta know.
Alright, y'all, it's a wrap. Thanks for hanging out with your boy. Zoe,
yeah,
we understand. Check out my classes, the STL Swag,
every week at Dance 411. This is gonna be fun. Okay. Tuesday, I've been there.
He just started off so hood. I can't.
You need to stop in between, like occasionally, like every other question. Then just go ahead and stop it while I'm talking.
Okay.
And then. So that it doesn't auto stop.
If I say one more time, I am saying all over the place.
There was a good time.